let's paint some easy watercolor popsicles. The watercolor effect is coming from the background texture, and it really just automatically adds this cool watercolor look. And after I've painted the popsicle sticks, I'm just going to use the water blender to carefully blend these layers together. And I'll finish these ones up by adding a couple of splatters. And that's it. Go ahead and check out the pinned comment below to see a list of exactly what brushes and textures I used to paint this.